departing for Tonga. Just leaving the Bab Islands, 25 plus knots behind us. Miles out from Opua, day one, 4:30 in the afternoon, blowing about 25-30 knots. See, a little bit of a lumpy night, no boats to be seen, although we've been talking to a Riata and they're about 10 miles to the west of us. Set on the ocean. Miles out from Opua, 20 knot easterlies. Rough sea. Wednesday morning, it's 20 to 8 in the morning, just had quite a Whiting's boat over there. Let's have a look under.